recent interview, ASTRO's Cha Eun Woo discussed his starring role in the upcoming JTBC drama My ID is Gangnam Beauty, literal title. See also, Lizzie, Wekimeki's Kim Do-yeon's, ASTRO's Cha Eun Woo, Block B's P.O. and more confirmed for new web variety show based on the popular webtoon of the same name, My ID is Gangnam Beauty, will tell the story of Kang Mi-rae, played by Im Soo-hyang, a young woman who decides to change her life through plastic surgery after being teased about her looks from an early age. However, when she arrives at college post-surgery, she finds that her new life is drastically different from what she had imagined, and she is forced to search for the true meaning of beauty. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Cha Eun Woo will be starring in the drama as Se Kyung Suk, a handsome college student who has always received attention for his looks wherever he goes, but who never judges other people based on their appearance. Although he seemingly has it all, looks, intelligence, and a wealthy family, Se Kyung Suk secretly harbors emotional scars from his unhappy home environment. In spite of his cold, distant manner, he has a tender, caring side that surfaces around the people he loves. The idol-turned-actor remarked, "From the moment I heard that My ID is Gangnam Beauty was being made into a drama, I immediately wanted to try taking on the character of Se Kyung Suk." He continued, "Although Se Kyung Suk seems like a perfect guy who's impossible to get close to, the character's charm is his honesty and his inability to hide his feelings from those he likes." Cha Eun Woo went on to reveal that he had been a fan of the original webtoon. "Because it was such a popular webtoon, I enjoyed reading it during its runs," he shared. "I also read it multiple times as I was preparing for my audition, and after I was cast, focusing on the character of Kyung Suk." The ASTRO member reported that he was working on conveying his character through small physical details like his bodily movements, his vocal projection, and his gaze. "I don't think acting is showing yourself exactly as you are," he commented, "but rather, it's the process of bringing something out from deep inside you." He added, "I want to show a Se Kyung Suk different from the one in the webtoon, a Se Kyung Suk that is specifically Cha Eun Woo's alone." Cha Eun Woo concluded, "I hope that My ID is Gangnam Beauty becomes a coming-of-age story that stirs up viewers' own heart-fluttering memories of campus life. Please look forward to the stories of realistic characters and the emotional growth of Kang Mi-rae and Do Kyung-suk, who will overcome their wounds together." My ID is Gangnam Beauty is scheduled to premiere in July, following the end of Squatch. Source 1.